It's 20 years now since eye health and vision care sector came together, and it's fitting as part of World Sight Day. We can celebrate everything that has been achieved since then. Vision impairment is something that many senior Australians must deal with as they age, but we know around 90% of vision loss is preventable or treatable if it's detected early.